I was the first to measure quality of life for people with HIV/AIDS in clinical trials.
I help older adults age with dignity, independence, and quality of life.
We are discovering new biomarkers for cancer and want to develop therapies to fight it.
My work prevents disease spread amongst displaced and migrating Syrian populations, protecting global health security.
The VectorWorks project ensures families worldwide can get insecticide-treated nets to protect against malaria.
I teach young American Indian mothers how to raise healthy children.
I helped advise President Obama on the development and evaluation of a national HIV and AIDS strategy.
We apply a One Health approach to curb the growing global threat of antimicrobial resistance.
I am proud to be the most hated man by Big Tobacco in France.
I work with communities in India to improve their health using their own resources.
I teach people how to be their healthiest, millions at a time. He helps too.
Fighting tuberculosis in the crannies and slums of Nigeria gets me out of bed every day.
My lab educates Baltimore City residents about food systems.
We're helping health departments track health in real time by accessing medical records.
Legally?
Yes.
Providing reproductive health services in urban slums in developing countries.
My research in Sierra Leone helps control malaria transmission throughout West Africa.
Our research
with local communities
identifies ways to fight the spread of HIV.
My work in violence prevention keeps girls safe in Southeast Alaska.
I work with Black church leaders to preach about HIV/AIDS and social justice.
I work in autism research to find answers for families like mine.
We're saving babies' lives in Baltimore with our Safe Sleep campaign.
To improve oral health among children.
Scientific evidence and discovery.
Nutrition messages.
Insecticide work to improve the safe and effective use of prescription medicine.